tornado. Those ducks hurled our books to the floor.
I really wish people would stop. Oh, giant.
I don't know what you're talking about. I thought it was fun.
Of course, you thought it was fun. You're just a paperback. You would have much suffered about it than we did.
Did you guys hear that?
What is it, Heidi?
Sign it. From a
sure to see it in the morning.
I think that was rather well written.
Don't you?
Well, it's not as gripping as our recurring donut story, but
it'll do.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, Mr. Holmes, I think I could have fixed your spine with just a few drops of glue.
It's going to take a lot more than glue to mend his back, Dorothy.
I'm not going to put the glue on your back. I'm going to put it on your book. Like this. There we go.
You know something, Dorothy? I feel better already.
Are you sure?
In fact, I'm quite back to normal.
Yay, I knew you'd get well.
And not a moment too soon.
That do you mean?
Did you hear? The necklace is missing. If it isn't back by the time those thugs return, they'll destroy all of the books. Oh,
absolutely right. I don't want my spine to eat your books and schmeckens.
Much worse than that, Peyton. Those skeletons are labeled to tear us page from page. No one will ever be able to put us back together.
Can't Miss Margie get the necklace back from the police?
There's the rub. Miss Margie did give the necklace to the police. She never had it in the first place.
Then what happened to it?
I can't say for certain, but research suggests one creature cool point up to be the thief.
Bambolina!
No! What do I want to talk to?
Oh, you're staring at her! Let me talk to her.
I think you're
tell her that if we don't find by the time those bugs return, they'll throw the books.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Says she doesn't have it.
Tell her if she lays eyes on it.
We don't have a plank. We're in a bookshop.
Well, then off with the head!
A death scent, madam! You scared her off.
Just as well. Bumbleina would never commit to the crime anyway.
Oh, please. Bumbleina didn't steal the necklace. It's not like her to steal something so valuable.
Then what happened to it?
I don't know.
What is this?
That's the note we wrote to Miss Margie.
No wonder she didn't